Hello friends, now I am going to give you a demo of large quality tolerance display system. This is our large quality tolerance display. Now I am going to start our system. This is 9 volt DC power which I am going to give on this system. Now the display is on. Now this is Mitutoyo Digimatic indicator and this is SPC cable. Now I am going to interface this Digimatic indicator with our display system. Watch this. Here the display is on. Now how it's work? Now I am going to tell you how it's work. Just set the control limits according to your customer requirement and make your work easy with 7 times magnification. This is keyboard. This is upper key, this is lower key, this is moving left cursor key and this is moving right cursor key and this is enter key or we can say a menu key. Now here I am going to show you how you can set your control limits. Press enter key. Now watch this. This is upper limit portion. Now set your upper limit. U indicates that this is upper limit portion. Now set the upper limit. Here I can set the upper limit. Just take an example, I am going to set ...7.9 as my upper limit. Now press enter key. Here L shows that the system is on lower control limit portion. Now set your lower control limit. I take 5.6 as my lower limit. Now again press enter key. Here this system is on mastering. This is optional feature. This is only for mastering your gauge, so I can leave this. Now here, now watch this. The red display digits with loud buzzer indicates that the readings are not in the control limits and these are rejected parts. -0.02 on Digimatic indicator and -0.02 on large quality tolerance display. Now watch this. I am pressing the tip of indicator lightly. Now watch on display. The readings are same as on Digimatic indicator. 2.62 on Digimatic indicator. Now it's 7.9 was our upper limit and 5.6 our lower limit. Now watch this. .5.80, .5.89. The green display shows that the system is under control and the parts are having good quality. Watch this. 6.26 and 6.26 both are same. If you remember, our upper limit is 7.9. Here you see, Whenever the reading crosses the control limits, the system turns into red with loud buzzer. This indicates that these are rejected parts. Did you get that? Green, red. Red, green. Green shows the system is under control. Red with buzzer shows that these are rejected parts. And don't miss that the readings are 7 times larger than on the measuring gauge.